Hello friends, welcome to cybercadsolutions.com. I am Prabhu and in this session I am going to explain 3D move, 3D rotate, 3D mirror and 3D align. First we shall see 3D move. 3D move command is used to move selected objects along any axis, that is XYZ, or along any plane. Let us try that one. So go to modify group and select 3D move command from here, and it is asking to select the objects. So select the objects to be moved. I am selecting this cylinder and press enter. Now you can see three different axes shown over here. If you want to move the selected object along x-axis, click on this red color axis and move like this. You can also enter the distance to be moved. Let us say if you want to move it by 10 units, enter 10 and press enter. Type 10 and press enter. Let us say if you want to move the selected object along y-axis, click on this green color axis and drag like this and enter the distance to be moved like this. So this is how moving objects along axis. Let us say if you want to move the selected object along or parallel to a plane, you can see three different planes are shown over here. That is ZX plane on this right side and YZ plane on this left side and on bottom XY plane. Say if you want to move along or parallel to XY plane, click on that plane and drag the object like this and enter the distance to be moved. Similarly, if you want to move parallel to ZX plane, click on this plane, ZX plane, and drag your object and enter the distance to be moved. So this is how moving objects along axis and parallel to planes. Now we shall see how to rotate objects. So if you want to rotate objects about any axis, you can use this 3D rotate command. Let us go to modify group and select 3D rotate command over here. Click this button. Now it is asking to select objects. Simply select the object to be rotated and press enter. Now you can see three different colored circles are coming. So each circle have a color related to the axis about which it is going to rotate the object. Let us say if you want to rotate the selected object about x-axis, click on this red color circle and then enter the rotation angle. So I am clicking on this red color circle. I am entering 90 degrees so that you can see the selected object is rotated by 90 degrees. Now if you want to rotate the same object about z-axis, then select blue color circle and enter the rotation angle, say some 45 degrees. So like this you can rotate objects along or about any axis using this 3D rotate command. Let us see one more time. Go to 3D rotate command and select the object to be rotated and press enter so that you will get three different circles. Let us say if you want to rotate this selected object about z-axis, click the color z-axis colored circle over here, that is blue color, and enter the angle to be rotated, say 45 degrees. You can see the selected object is rotated by z-axis. Similarly, if you want to rotate this same circle about y-axis, so select 3D rotate command, select the object and press enter. Now y-axis is in green color, so click on green color circle and enter the angle, say 90 degrees. You can see the selected object is rotated about y-axis by 90 degrees. Now we shall see 3D mirror command. I want to rotate this wedge about z-axis before going to 3D mirror command. So go to 3D rotate command, select this wedge, press enter and click on blue color circle and enter minus 90 degrees, or you can move your cursor to rotate like this. Now we shall see 3D mirror command. If you want to mirror objects about any plane, you can use this command. So for 3D mirror command, go to modify group and click on this button over here, or you can type the same command at command prompt. Click this button and it is asking to select objects. Select the object to be mirrored and press enter. Now select about which plane you want to mirror. Now I want to mirror about ZX plane. So select ZX over here on the command prompt, and now it is asking a point on ZX plane near the object. So I am going to select the middle point over here on this wedge. Now it is asking, do you want to delete source objects? I want to say no, it is already there in command prompt. So simply press enter. Now you can see a 3D mirror is created over here. Again, I want to rotate this wedge by 90 degrees. So select the wedge and click on this 3D rotate, and I want to rotate it about z-axis. So click on this blue color circle and rotate this by 90 degrees like this. Now I'm moving this little away so that this will be useful for us to explain 3D align command. Now we shall see 3D align command. So to align one plane to another plane, we have to provide three source points and three destination points so that these source points will be aligned to those selected destination points. So to start 3D align command, go to modify group and click this button, or you can type 3D align at command prompt. Just click this button. Now it is asking objects to select objects. So I am selecting this wedge and press enter to finish the selection. Now it is asking specify base point. So I am clicking this point as first point, this point as second point, and this point as third point. Please do remember the sequence of points selected, because in the same order we have to select the points over here. So I am going to align first point here, second point here, and third point over here. You can see that yellow colored face is exactly matched with red color face. So let us try one more time. I am undoing this and try one more time. Go to modify group and select 3D align command. Now it is asking to select objects. Select the object to be aligned and press enter to finish the selection. Now it is asking to select the base point. I am clicking this point as base point, and it is asking for the second point. I am giving this point as second point and this point as third point. Now it is asking to specify first destination point. I want this point as first destination point, and this point as second destination point, and this point as third destination point. So this is how aligning objects in 3D. Friends, hope you understand. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and share this video to your friends. Thanks for watching, and welcome to the next session.